The DEH-6400BT can play back MP3 and WMA files from a USB thumb drive. All you have to do is open the USB door and insert the drive. It'll begin to play from the first folder in the first song. You can change tracks by using the arrow key, and you can change folders by using button number 1 or button number 2. And if you use the magnifying glass, you can browse through your list of folders. Get the folder you like, press enter, and then you can choose the song you want.